Do you want to batch convert MSG files into PDF file format? And are you still finding it difficult to find a cost-effective and reliable solution? Then look no further as we bring you the perfect solution with SysTools MSG Converter Toolkit. Here in this video, we will be showing you the method of converting batch MSG files along with attachments into PDF format effectively. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software provides an all-in-one solution to export bulk MSG files. Helps in converting MSG files with respective attachments to PDF. Maintains email integrity. And supports both ANSI and Unicode MSG for conversion. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The interface is a simple and user-friendly one. Here you can see Explorer window on the left side of the screen. You can navigate to the desired location to select MSG files. After navigating to the desired location, you can double-click on any particular MSG folder, and the files will start loading. Wait for all the files to get loaded. Then you can see different mail view options of any selected files. Here you can see options like hex view, properties view, message header view, MIME view, HTML view, RTF, and attachments of any selected file. Now let's check out the method of exporting selected emails. You can choose corresponding checkbox option to select desired emails. After selecting the files, right-click and hit Export button to proceed. Now you can see Export option window appears with multiple options to choose. Export type option will be explained in detail during bulk export. Now let's check out another unique search feature, which lets users search for any particular keyword or relevant mail details as well. Hit search button from top menu to initiate the search process. Here you can search for mails containing exact word match to appear with highlighted data. While selecting or operator from drop-down, emails having any matching filters, like to, from, and subject will be shown as outcome. And while selecting AND operator, all the filters must be in email, only then it will be shown in output. And without application of AND or operator, none of the operators are applied. You can continue entering particular keywords in respective field options, in order to filter out specific information you are searching for. Software also provides option to add specific criterias from the drop-down as well. After making the selections, hit search icon on top to initiate the search process. Then a small window appears. Here click yes to index the files before the search process begins. And then you can see further details here. Now let's check out the method of exporting MSG files in batch. You have to select desired MSG file folders first. Then hit Export button from top menu. And export window opens, with further options to choose. Here you can see multiple export type options to choose. We will be selecting the PDF option in our example. Hitting Advanced Settings button will further opens another window with multiple filter options to choose. From General Settings, you can choose name and convention options from the drop-down, depending on your requirements. And the date filter option lets you filter mails according to certain date range. And if required, you can check include internet message header option as well. And the page layout option further lets you set margin of the output PDF file. And also lets you choose the paper orientation. And the page size as well. And the bytes number option lets you choose the number format and position as well. and the date stamp position can also be set, along with the date format option. After making the selections, click Save button below to save the settings. Then you can click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. And below you can see Maintain Folder Hierarchy option. You can either choose the single level option, or as it is option, depending on your requirements. Clicking the example hyperlink will open a window showing the difference between single level and as it is option. Now let's select the single level option in our example. After making the desired selections, click Export button below to initiate the file exporting process. Here you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. And then you can see export report with complete details. Here you can hit Save button to save the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and here you can see the output file folders. Open desired PDF with attachment to preview, and here you can see the file with attachments. In this video, you saw the successful method of converting bulk MSG files into PDF format. If you want to convert MSG files to Lotus Notes NSF files in batch, you can purchase MSG to NSF converter software on demand. For further details, you can write into us at support@systoolsgroup.com. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.